Hello kids, a very good morning to all. So today on the same topic we are going to solve worksheet. He, she and it. The words he, she and it are sometimes used in place of naming words. He is used in place of names for men and boys. Just listen it carefully. I explain. He is used in a place of men and boys. Okay. Now, she is used in place of names for women and girls. It is used in place of names for things, birds or animals. Okay, is that clear? There are some examples. You can see the pictures and the sentences. Vicky is my friend. He likes cricket. Here, he stands for Vicky. They didn't used here again Vicky likes cricket. Vicky is my friend. Vicky likes cricket. Okay, instead of repeating the name, they use pronoun for boy, he. Okay. Now next picture. Just observe the picture and try to read the sentences. Meena is a girl. She is 10 years old. Meena is a girl. She is 10 years old. So here she stands for Meena. Okay. They change the noun with the pronoun. Now here, this is a cat. It is sleeping in the basket. So, as I explained, it is used for things, birds or animals. Just keep in mind. Now, there are some examples. So, here you have to solve. Write he, she or it correctly in the blanks. So, let's solve. The first picture is a postman. Dash is a postman. So, postman is a man. So, here we are going to use he. So, write here, he is a postman. Postman. Now, second one is Dash is a sweeper. Again, the sweeper is a man, so here also we are going to use pronoun he. He is a sweeper. Number 3, Dash is a nurse. So nurse is woman. So right here, she is a nurse. Number 4, Dash is a monkey. So monkey is animal. So for animal, which pronoun is suitable? Means which pronoun we are going to use here? It. It is a monkey. Number 5. Dash is a singer. So he is a boy. So right here, he is a singer. Number 6. Dash is a sparrow. It is a sparrow. It is an bird, right? Next is Dash is a balloon. So balloon is a thing. So here we are going to use again, it is a balloon. And number 8, Dash is a teacher. So you can see here, there is a madam. So she is a lady. So we are using here, she is a teacher. Okay, is that clear? Now turn your page. Again, put he, she or it in each blank one has been done for you. So he is Harmeet. He is Harmeet. The girl is telling about the boy. He is Harmeet. Now again the girl is showing something to you. Then what is this? Chair. So for chair we are going to use it because chair is a thing. So it is a chair. Next is Dash is Lali. So the boy is talking about the girl. So Lali is a girl. So here we are going to use she. She is Lali. Next, Dash is player. So this is a boy and she is telling about this boy. So he is player. Okay. Now here Dash is a girl. So right here, she is a girl. Next is Dash is a postman. So right here, he is a postman because the postman is a man. Okay. Now there is one homework. Here you have to write homework and solve this page. If you have any doubt regarding this, you can call me. Okay, you are free to call me. So this you have to solve by your own. After solving this worksheet, I am going to send you one poem. It is related to pronoun. Listen it carefully and enjoy the poem. Okay, bye. Have a nice day.